Hello, everybody! What's going on? This is Will here, and we are back with another episode of Metroid Prime. In the last episode, what did we achieve? We got the wave beam, actually. That's what we did. That was a pretty big one, because I extended the video a lot to get that done. So, now that we have the wave beam, what we should be doing, of course, as per the Metroid Prime formula, we should be going around to all the doors that are wave beam doors, and, testing out what they hold. So, the closest one is that one over there, but I'm not sure if I can get up there. Because it looks like... Oh god, great, now there's baby She-Goths all over the place. Good. Anyway, I don't know if I'll be able to get over to this one. Oh my god, that freaking beetle! How did the beetle even knock me off? Get the hell away from me! Okay, well cool, let's in here. Hey! Open up! Alright, what's in here then? Did I scan these guys already? I did not. Okay. Morphology, scarab, exploding parasites that can embed their bodies in solid rock. Scarabs think nothing of sacrificing themselves for the safety of their swarm. When a hostile life form is sighted, they block its progress by embedding themselves in floors and walls. Embedded scarabs violently self-destruct when threatened. Gross. Nasty, man. Whoa! Oh my god. I love killing those things. They're so fun to kill. What the hell is this? I wonder what it does. Whoa, it opened two hatches. The question is, what's inside? This is the intrigue that drives you in Metroid Prime. So, you know, the drive to explore and discover. This is pretty much Discovery Channel, the game. Pretty much. Really. When you think about it. Whoa, what the hell are those? They look like shriek bats, but they're like not at the same time. Morphology, flicker bat. Okay, scavenger with optical camouflaging that render it invisible to the naked eye. Flicker bats are deceptive creatures. The only way to track them reliably is with X-ray imaging. X-ray imaging, huh? Well, I see them right now. I don't get it. You can clearly see the blue trail they leave. Okay. Well, is there any other way up there? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm probably just gonna do a lot of cutting. Right, I already scanned that. I'm probably just gonna do a lot of cutting in this episode, just cause, like, not a lot happened, really. Like, really? A lot didn't happen. So, it would probably be best if I just cut, like, maybe, like, a good, like, 7 or 8 minutes from what I have already. So, I may as well just record 7 or 8 more minutes. I guess. Anyway, are there any wave beam doors here? There are. Look at that. Right, the ruined shrine. I do remember that. Whoa. There's a floor there that I didn't even notice. At the highest point of our cities lies the fountain, a wellspring of pure water that flows throughout the civilization. It is the jewel of the Chozo, the life giver, and yet it waters speak of a clouded future. Blah, blah, blah. Understand the paths of time, okay. I'm sorry. Those are getting really annoying to read all the time. Like, really annoying. That's not a door, Will. This is the way... Yeah, this is it. Okay. So, is this actually where I should be going? I mean, I remember seeing the door, but I don't remember being able to access it. Like, actually, like, get up to it. I'm not sure. Whoa, yeah, like, I can't get up there. What is this? Main research facility. What are you doing? Stop! No! Ugh. I don't want to go back to Phendrana. God, screw off. I was already up there and I couldn't do anything. I'm gonna do this instead. I literally think there's nothing I can do to get up there. Like, literally. I think I'm... Oh no! Boost ball! Oh, there's a half pipe! Oh man! Okay, well, if I'm in a really good mood after what I find here, then I'll do it. I swear. Oh my god, missile expansion right here, look at that. Holy cow. Sweet. Alright. I completely forgot that there's a half pipe in here, it's so subtly placed. Oh, there's another morph ball thing. Whoops. So I assume this just leads. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, what? Dude! Oh, that's not cool! That is not freaking cool! I need the spider ball to get over there. That is lame. Well, okay, I guess I'm going back over to Phendrana, which is just great, because I really want to. So I've got to get up there, but to get up there, I need the freaking spider. Like, I don't understand. Like, I'm so stumped right now, like, literally. I am completely stumped. Okay, well, there's got to be a reason for jumping up to here, then. I mean, like, they wouldn't just do that for nothing. I don't even know. Like, literally, I'm lost. I mean, I could try jumping over there. I can't guarantee anything, but... Whoa! Oh! Oh my god, I'm killing them all! Holy cow, they're all dead. Yeah, see, like, I can't make that. Hmm. Okay, so there's... Use the morph ball, switch, and getting around the moving platforms. Okay, the floating platforms. Alright, alright. So there is something to this. There's something to this. Okay. Let me in. It's not letting me in. Alright. So there's something to this. The floating platforms. Like, are these the floating platforms? Like, I don't really know. Yeah, it is, but I don't understand. Oh, whoa, there's more than one of these. Holy cow. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay. Holy cow. I don't even know what I've done, but I don't know. Aha! Oh my god, I'm solving puzzles. Oh my god, I'm solving puzzles. I am a genius. Oh my god. I'm so excited. I'm probably more excited than I should be, but oh my god, I'm solving puzzles, guys. Whoa, water. Water everywhere. What's... Oh good, we got water temple stuff going here. Oh good. Oh good. Oh, I love the water temple. Just don't even worry about it. Okay. What's that sound? What's that sound? What's that sound? Oh my god, what is that sound? What is... Oh, it's... it's a timer. Okay. Alright, so there's something here. Whoa. Yeah, look at this place. Holy cow. Alright, I'm going up here. I don't even freaking care. Open up. Open up. Come on. Come on. Why aren't you opening? Okay, well, I guess that's not gonna open. Guess not. So, I'll go into the door across from here. I'm making so much progress now. Look at this. Oh my god. I am just progressing all over the place. Okay, so can I make it from here? I don't know if I can actually make this jump. Oh god! Oh my god, I'm so good. Oh! Ooh, save station! Yeah! Frickin' right! Oh, sweet. Okay, so... Oh my god, I don't know if I want to, like, cut the part off. Like, I don't know what I want to do. I don't know. What's this? Schematics for Glacier 1 Secure Zone accessed. Oh, sorry, I didn't scan the whole thing. Personnel bound for research area, proceed directly to checkpoint. What? I don't understand what any of this means. Schematics for Research Lab Hydra accessed. To access research, proceed through the purple doors. Okay. Purple doors to the south. So, those doors over there. Alright. Yeah, wow, you can really cover a lot of distance with that jump. I really shouldn't underestimate it. Alright. So there's a research thing here. Oh good, turrets. Oh, I killed it in one hit. Oh god, what is that thing? Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, he's huge! Shadow pirate. Pirate forces trained and equipped for stealth operations. A select group of space pirates have access to sophisticated cloaking technology. This gear drains high levels of power, however, forcing them to rely solely on melee weapons in battle. When fighting... Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god. Alrighty. Well then. Ooh, what is all this? Empty stasis tank used for biological specimens. Latent radiation readings indicate specimen was highly irradiated. Okay. Oh, whoa, what's this? Oh, what is that thing? Oh, what is that? Oh, what the hell? What are you? Oh, you're creepy. Oh, the door's locked! Oh, crap. What is going on here? What the hell is this? Oh, my god. Oh, god! Oh, Jesus Christ, what are you? Space pirate, sentient aggressor species, well-trained and common. Oh, it's a space pirate, okay. Galvanic accelerator cannons and four arm-mounted sights in combat. Species seeks to become the dominant force in the galaxy. May help him realize his goal. Ruthless and amoral. Okay, care little for the cause of their ambition, only the results matter. Okay, get the hell out of here. Yeah, that's right. You guys are pansies, look at this. You guys die to like two missiles. Oh! Oh my god. Where's the teabag button? Look at this. Oh my god. Oh my god. You guys are too easy. That's it? That's it? Is that all you guys got? What? You guys are wimps. Look at this. Jeez. Yeah, this is really important looking. What is this? Force field accessible only through space pyro imaging. Impossible to breach. Oh, well then. Nothing else scannable around here. Okay. And what the hell is this? Is this the map? Phazon ore is extremely durable and blessed. I scanned the wrong thing. I didn't want to scan that. I didn't want to scan that. Here we go. No, I want to scan. There we go. Oh, map station. Okay. So, yeah, here we go. I guess I got a map station. Cool. Actually, yeah, I never had a map. I never had a map downloaded for Phendrana, so that's good. That's really good. Alright. Cool. Oh, there's another wave beam door in there? I never saw that. It's up in the air. Oh, I see where it is. Okay. I see what's going on here. I need to find a way up there somehow. We just follow where this is going. Oh. That was obvious enough. Whoopsie. This is gonna be like, holy cow, I've been recording for like 30... What the hell was that? What was that? What the hell? Oh my god. Are you guys kidding me? Get the hell away from me. It shot me right off the side. What a bunch of jerks. Well then. Alright. So, we're just gonna go through here. Break these boxes. I need some supplies. I don't, actually, but extra health is always nice to have around. There we go. You're dead. And I'm just gonna turn off on a 90-degree angle along all along here, just so I can get these guys. I was just scared if there was gonna be, like, one of the yellow ones that, like, stick to me. Whoa. Nice job having the freaking lock like on the outside. What is all this? Oh, there's a space pirate. Shouldn't just screw around like this. Oh my god! Oh my god, he's just, oh, that is so cruel. Oh my god, he's like paralyzed. Oh my god, wave beam is OP'd! Oh, wave beam is OP'd! Oh my god! Look at this! Holy cow! Oh my god, I freaking owned him. Come on, where are the rest of you guys at? Where are the rest of you guys at? Huh? I guess nowheres. I guess they all just ran away like little pansies. I'm fine with that. Fluid bath levels? Whoa. What? Increased volatility recorded. Okay. What is... Oh geez, my computer's dying. Great. I hope it doesn't turn off. It's not... No! Untangle! Oh my god, the freaking charger cable is such a pain in the balls. Okay. Actually, compared to my old one, it's fine. Okay, can I please scan the thing? Oh, was I actually scanning the thing in front of me? I was the whole time. Okay, I don't know what any of this is doing for me. None of this is, like, research entries, so this doesn't go toward my... Oh, here we go. Pirate data. Cryptid data. Okay, so this is, like, lore, but, like, from the pirate side. Okay, so they're talking about their experiments with Phazon, I guess? Is that what they're talking about here? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, yeah, I know all about Phazon because of the other games, so... Okay, like, seriously, what am I doing here? Do I have to, like, get up there? I'm so confused right now. I guess so. But I don't really know what I'm doing. I have no idea. Oh, well, what's this? Okay. Ah, here we go. So there are more people up here? Is that what they're saying? Whoa, I guess so. Oh, jeez, I didn't even notice you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys suck so bad. Look at this. Oh my god. All we have to do is just hit them with one charge shot and they're done. Like, oh my god, look at this. Oh my god, he like melted. What was that all about? Oh my god. I wanna see what happens to the turret when I shoot it. I don't think it does anything. Oh, no, whoa, what the heck? Oh my god, it went crazy. Holy cow. Oh my god, I love the wave beam. It's my new favorite weapon. Also, I guess I should bring this up, because remember that one Super Mario Sunshine part where I was like talking about how like no like beneficial substance is ever purple? Well, here you go. Here's yet another one to add to the list. Somebody already brought up something from Yoshi's Island, I think. I think that was DT, but I don't know. My memory on it is sketchy, but I do remember something like that. Why is the door on the ceiling? What? What the hell is this? What is this? Whatever. Wow, these turrets suck. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's going crazy. Oh god. Anyway, yeah, like, here's just another thing to add to the beneficial substances that just so happen to be purple, I guess, the wave beam. Ah, jeez, he hit me. Okay. Alright, there we go. You're done. You're just shooting everywhere. Oh, jeez, I didn't even notice you! What the heck? I'm just gonna keep shooting you. I'm gonna freaking do it. There you go, you're done. That was completely unnecessary, and I lost more health than I should've, but it's fine. Ah, jeez! You just came out of nowhere. Yeah, these guys are like said to be like stealth guys, so I should probably be a little more careful around them. Alright. Oh my god! Oh, jeez! This is so great, like, this game feels so much like Turok, like, it's amazing. Like, I'm not even joking, like, oh my god. Can any of you guys even deny that? Like, this game is freaking Turok. But, obviously, like, more high budget, a little bit better, but still, this is pretty much, like, the spiritual successor to Turok. Pretty much. Oh, little switch turned on over there, but I want this first. Give me the large energy and little blue stuff. Let's freaking do this. This is gonna be, like, a really long... Should I just, like, upload it as, like, a naturally longer episode? I may as well. Holographic sequence initialized. Alright. Well then. Or maybe, actually, what I should do is... Should I just, like, start it once I, like, got to, like, that... No. Maybe. Yeah, actually, that might be a good idea. I never said my idea out loud, but what might be a good idea is this on yet, or not? Oh, it is. Okay. What might be a good idea is just to, like, start it once I went to Phendrana the second time, like, however many minutes into the recording. That was probably, like, 25 minutes or something. That might be the best plan, to just start it then, because I literally did nothing. I literally did nothing for the first, like, 25 minutes of this part except get a missile expansion, so... I don't know. Maybe I'll show snippets of the first 25 minutes, but I don't know. I'm supposed to be uploading this today, like the day that I'm recording this, so I don't know if I want to waste as much time and keep you guys waiting with the editing, but it wouldn't take... I mean, I guess if I was dedicated in the editing, it wouldn't take long. It'd take like 15 minutes, so yeah. Yeah, okay. Well, I don't know. As you can see, I'm really good at making decisions. Alright, get me up here. We gotta... stuff a bomb into that hole. Let me just discharge right into that hole. That's the way it works. That's the way Samus rolls. She loves discharging in holes. Oh, whoops, sorry. I did the wrong thing. This is a boost thing. There we go. So do I have to do it? Oh yeah, okay. There's like multiple. There's no time limit for this, right? There better not be. I mean, I don't want to question these kind of puzzles, but like that one right there, like, was that really necessary? Like, let's test how well you're able to hold the B button and release. Whoa. It's like the galaxy. Holy, whoa, what's that up there? What is that? Is that a power-up up there? I don't even know. Let me scan this. This is freaking cool. Do I have to scan all? Oh, these are important. No. Oh, only a couple of these are, I think. I don't know. A new research entry. Oh no, I guess these. No, not all of them are important. Okay. I'll only scan the ones that are important. I don't know which of these are important or not, to be honest. So I may as well just scan everything, I guess. Okay, here we go. Look at this. I'm scanning the balls out of everything right now. Look at all that. Those are a bunch of messages and blueprint things on the walls. Stuff I don't care about. Okay. Oh, whoa, can I get up there? I don't know. Oh, I guess so. Just barely. I can just barely get up there. What the heck, guys? Okay, I can totally make this one. Yeah, yeah. Frickin' right, guys. Frickin' right. Alright. So what is that thing? The super missile. What? The balls? How is that a missile? That looks nothing like a missile. Well, let's see what the super missile looks like then. Cool. Save station was detected as soon as I got the super missile. This powerful attack uses 5 missiles. Using the power beam, press and hold A to charge, then press Y to... Oh, I remember these. I remember these from the second Metroid Prime. Yeah. I think. Yeah. The only power-up I think I've never seen in that one is the super bombs or whatever. The super bomb thing, whatever they are. Oh, saves, you detected a... Yeah, what was the point of that again? I mean, I may as well just end the part over there then. So I assume the super missiles are going to be important. But I don't know, like, is there a specific door that the super missiles can only open? No, there isn't. What's the point of the super missile then? Just to give you a really strong attack, I guess? I guess. I don't know. Yeah, like, see, like, I could have just opened that with a normal missile. What's the point of the super missile? Anyway. I guess I'll end this part here. I don't know what I'm going to do in terms of the length of it. Maybe I will just, like, recap some of the notable parts from the first little bit and then just slap on the second half. Yeah, I may as well do that. Because there was literally nothing going on in the first part of this whole recording, so I may as well just do that. So, I hope you all have a very good life. Or afterlife, if you are the super missile looking to kill me in the next episode, who knows? Will it be like that? Will it be like a grenade launcher in shooting games where the explosive can hurt you? That would suck. I don't remember, actually. Actually, I don't think that's how it works. I do remember being really cool, though, because then you could, like, pick up, like, the secondary upgrades to give, like, super missile style things to like the light beam and the dark beam too. It was pretty cool. Anyway, peace.